Hey, here's a short tutorial to get Dualsense haptic vibration on any PC games. You would need OBS, Steam Games, EqualizerAPO, and a special config file. Here's what you need to do. Plug Dualsense to PC USB, install EqualizerAPO, and select wireless controller speakers. Download the EqualizerAPO config and use it to replace the original configuration file. Press start, type configuration, and open configuration editor. Make sure your editor looks like this. Also make sure your device is set to speakers wireless controller. If it looks any different, close the editor, replace the config file again, and reboot. Now install OBS and run it. Create a new scene, let's name it DualSense. Click the gear icon in Audio Mixer, click Advanced Audio Properties. On Desktop Audio, set the Audio Monitoring to Monitor Only, Mute Output, then click Close. Click File, Settings, click Audio, and set Monitoring Device to Speakers Wireless Controller. Then click OK. Now all games on Steam will have normal vibration if enabled, and HD haptic vibration. If you want to use DS for Windows, make sure to stick with the default profile and leave it at default. Now, as long as DualSense LED stays in pink or purple, the HD vibration will work together just fine with normal vibration.